back with another video here on the Denver County Railroad layout, and this time we're looking at the Grovemont Yard, and it is a three-track yard, and you have a lot of locomotives in there right now. You have 3500, NCDOT 8504, GB50, GB60, and NW608, so a lot of good engines are in the yard.
Yeah, it's a good roster that we built, and it looks good, it's a good setup, and yeah, it's something to keep building off of, and maybe get something new coming up. I think that'd be good to do that.
Yeah, 608, good eye-catching piece right there, obviously. Some good diesels as well. We're going to definitely try to get some more stuff in coming up. This is a good start.
It is, and this yard is included in a lot of the videos that we do of this layout, and most of the time it's trains moving back and forth, but sometimes you're going to see engines sitting like right here, and in order you have 1, 2, and 3, and connects to the turntable right over there. So this is another one of the key areas of the layout, and we change up the engines every once in a while, put together different duos of engines, pairings, things like that. And if anyone watching has a layout like this, definitely put together a yard like this one. So again, that is a look at the Grovemont Yard here on the Denver County Railroad layout.